What the fuck? What do you think you're doing? What time do you call this? You're over 2 hours late. Do you have any idea what you've done? You've ruined my daughter's birthday party. You've made her look like a right dick in front of her mates. More importantly, you make me look like a total twat in front of her mate's fucking parents. What do you think you're doing? Daisy, don't take that. Don't think you're coming in here. I've rung your boss and told him to send someone else. Oh, look, here he is.
Hello, love.
This one looks much better, doesn't he? Just through there. Thanks for coming at such short notice. Thanks. Now fuck off.
Do you hear me? Don't you dare say a fucking word! I don't want to hear what you have to say. I want you to hear what I have to say. You are sacked. Sacked! Sacked, do you hear me? You've turned up late for the last fucking time. I don't care what excuse you have. I don't give a flying fuck. I run a business and you've made it look like a shower of shit that's run by fucking clowns. Well, not anymore, sunshine. Good riddance!
Come back here!
Right now, is there, mate? So, looks like you're coming with me, yeah? Why don't you put that down? Yeah. Oh. Yeah, nice. Fuck! What the fuck are you doing? Yeah, well, you can add bribery to the list of charges now, can't you? Yeah? Why don't you just put that down, alright? Just put that down, I can see you're upset, but come with me to the station, alright? Put that down, come with me. Put that down, come down to the station with me and we'll have a chat, alright? You just put that down, alright, son?
Whoa!
Alright, just calm down, alright? Don't do anything stupid, alright? Put that down. Put that down and we'll go down to the station and we'll have a chat, alright? I can see you're upset, but please, put it down, please. Please. Alright. That's it. We're gonna put that on the floor. We're gonna put it on the floor now. Put it on the floor.
Put it on the fucking floor!
Shit!